I'm Howard Hale with the Harvest USA Report. I'll be back with a report from the Texas wheat producers right after I talk to you about a great product for agriculture, that's GrainSense. If you're a grain farmer, here's a product that'll put more money in your pocket. It's called GrainSense, a handheld analyzer with technology that gives you protein, moisture, carbohydrates, and oil content in seconds with only a few kernels. And the price is extremely affordable. To hear what producers just like you have to say about GrainSense and how they use it in their operation, go to HarvestUSAReport.com, HarvestUSAReport.com, and click on GrainSense. Darby Campsey is with the Texas Wheat Producers. Darby, how's the wheat acreage in Texas this year?
Into the planting season back in the late summer, early fall, we expected an increase in planted acres. The conditions were just right, and wheat prices were actually looking pretty promising. We did expect to get a little bit higher wheat planted acres than we had last year. Last year was a very challenging year for producers. But what we saw in our recent winter wheat seedings report that came out from USDA is that they have anticipated a slight drop in acres for 2021 from 4.9 million to 4.8 million. So that did come as a bit of a surprise, but we're hoping that we actually get more harvested acres out of those plantings than we did last year. Again, last year was just very challenging, and so far, of course, this year has not proven to be particularly easy with the very intense drought that we've had this winter. So we're hoping that if we get adequate moisture in the late winter and early spring.
Darby Campsey with the Texas Wheat Producers. Thanks for joining us for the Harvest USA Report. Always great to have you along. May God bless, and you come back and join us again, won't you? I'm Howard Hale.